he just slips that jab. The right shoulder is lower than the left shoulder, and he throws the right uppercut. Now, right from there, he's going to flip-flop reverse and drop that left shoulder. Now, he's going to pop that left uppercut. That's it. Now, I'm going to come back with a hook, and he's going to weave and change the shoulder's trajectory again, where the left shoulder's higher than the right, and he throws a right hand and a left hook.